Welcome to the new rescue platform, qualityregistry.org. In this tutorial, we will guide you through the new platform, the registration process, give you an overview of the platform, how to enter the data, review feedback, and website navigation. All existing and new hospitals, as well as the users, need to re-register on this official website by clicking Join Rescue. Choose if you are an hospital account or an emergency medical services account, and then select your country. In the drop-down, you can check if your hospital is in the list. If you see your hospital in the drop-down, it means the local coordinator has already registered the hospital on the new platform. In that case, kindly select the hospital and then click on Add New User. In case your hospital is not listed, click on Hospital Registration. Hospital can be registered by the local coordinator, who is either a medical doctor or an hospital administrator. Review the terms and conditions for the local coordinator. Click on the check boxes and proceed further for the registration. Fill your user, hospital, and data sharing details to complete the registration process and submit. You will receive a link to reset your password by email within 2 to 3 business days. Your prior stroke patients' data from the old platform will be transferred to this new platform in accordance with the legal requirements within 2 months after you complete your registration. Now you are ready to sign in and use the new platform. With a new single sign-on feature, you can access multiple hospital organization accounts which you registered in Rescue, either as a local coordinator or a user, using the registered email address. The main menu at the top of your screen gives you access to all the features, right from data collection, to dashboard, to awards evaluation, and to generate the reports. You can start adding stroke cases by clicking on Add New Case. There is no change in the data collection form, just that it has become more intuitive. There is option to partially save the case or discard the changes. Only the cases which are submitted will be considered valid for evaluation. You can view the status of all your cases which you entered under the case list. The new Rescue platform has enhanced dashboard that shows feedback of all quality indicators. You have an option to have an overview of the hospital performance under Hospital Overview and more detailed feedback under the Hospital Details. You can further customize the view to compare your performance with country, region, or world. You can further customize your data based on the stroke type or selecting the date range, or the gender, age, and the admission NIHSS. The ESO-WSO Angels Award dashboard shows your hospital's eligibility for the award. This real-time dashboard is only for your review purpose and doesn't reflect the final award status. Final awards are calculated from the data captured within the data entry deadline. You can view the past award status under the evaluation menu under Received Awards. In the new Rescue platform, you can now generate the customized reports under the Export tab under Report Generator. You can select the time range and then click on Generate Report. You will see the reports when they are ready to download. The reports are generated either in the PowerPoint format or the Excel format. On our website, qualityregistry.org, you can refer to all the data policies here and find much more information about Rescue. For any queries, kindly use the Contact Us form on the website or write to us at admin@qualityregistry.org. Let us improve stroke care together.